I'm Jan Santerre. I'm the Urban and Community Forestry Program Coordinator for the Maine Forest Service. I also am the keeper of the Maine Register of Big Trees. What we're going to do today is I'm going to demonstrate how to measure a champion tree. We're here today at the co-champion Northern Red Oak. It's on the banks of the Kennebec River in Augusta. So the first measurement that we start with is the circumference, and that's the distance around the perimeter of the tree. One important item to consider when you're measuring the circumference of the trunk is where that measurement is taken on the trunk. It is supposed to be taken at 4.5 feet from ground level. And in this case, this tree's on a slope, so we want to measure that from the high side of the tree. So the circumference of this northern red oak in Augusta is 20 feet, 8 inches. So step two is measuring the height of the tree, and that's probably the trickiest measurement for almost anybody. What we're going to use for tools at home is a yardstick or even a straight stick. The only requirement is that it has to be at least as long as your arm. Hold the stick straight out from your armpit and then grab the stick with your hand and then flip it vertical. Back away from the tree to the point where when you look up just slightly, point where the top of your stick lines up with the top of the tree. That point on the ground is the same distance away from the base of the tree as the tree is tall. So based on our measurement of the height using the stick method, we know this tree is 90 feet. So the third and final measurement is the crown spread in two different directions. And this measurement is diminished in the overall calculation for the final score because it is a highly variable number. Ideally, it should be the narrowest point of the crown and then added to the widest point of the crown, and those two numbers added together, and then that total number is quartered in the final calculation. Good. Our first crown measurement is 67 feet. The second measurement of the crown spread was also 67 feet, so pretty uniform. The total points for a champion tree, again, those measurements are the circumference in inches, the height in feet, and then a quarter of the average of the crown spread. 17 plus the 90 plus 248. This tree has a total point value of 355 points.